This is Freckles' story. As a follow-up to a previous video that I did on how to care for a duck with a bill injury. This was day one. She received this injury by sticking her bill underneath a slider door in our duck enclosure, which I thought was completely predator safe. And since I have repaired that problem, her bill was torn off approximately at the 2/3 part of the upper bill. The lower bill was intact, and so was her tongue. So I rinsed it off. You can't really put an antibiotic or any kind of salve on their bill because obviously they're going to ingest that. I kept it rinsed. I fed her by adding peas and food to water so that it would float and she could pull it up into her mouth without having to use her upper bill. They use that upper bill to forage and lift things up into their mouth, so it really puts them at a disadvantage. She's holding her weight really well. I make sure that her food bowl is deep so that she can get her bill in. This is the slider door that she was able to stick her bill underneath, and that is my fix. As you see, I placed a board. This is a bill on a duck that has not been injured. Enjoying some peas, and this is a photograph of her food mixed with the peas. And Freckles today.